On your browser's address bar, enter the URL selfregistration.covin.gov.in. Enter your mobile phone number in the Enter Mobile Number field and click on the Get OTP button. You will receive a 6-digit OTP on the same number. Now on the Covin portal, you will be taken to the OTP verification screen. Enter the 6-digit OTP that you received and click on the Verify button. Once the OTP has been verified, you will be taken to the welcome screen. Once you have registered your mobile number, you can register 3 more members on the same number if required. Let's learn how you can add yourself as a beneficiary and schedule a vaccination appointment from the welcome screen. Click on the Register Member button. This will take you to the Register for Vaccination screen. On this screen, select the type of photo ID proof from the drop-down menu that you would like to register using. You can use your Aadhaar card, driving license, PAN card, passport, pension passbook, NPR smart card or your voter ID. Please note that your photo ID will be verified at the time of your vaccination appointment. Please make sure that you provide the details of a photo ID that you will carry for the vaccination. Once you have selected the photo ID proof type from the drop-down menu, enter the relevant ID number in the field below. For example, if you have selected PAN card as your photo ID proof for registration, the form will ask you to enter your PAN card number. Now enter your name, gender and year of birth as it appears on your photo ID proof. If your birth year validates you as 18 years of age or above, click on the Register button to complete the registration process for the beneficiary. A individual registered successfully prompt will appear on your screen. This will take you to the account details dashboard where you have been added as a beneficiary. To add more members, you can click on the Add Member button on this screen and follow the same process using the new member's relevant details and photo ID. Now let's schedule a vaccination appointment. Under your details, you will now be able to schedule an appointment for your first dose. Click on the Schedule button and then click on the Schedule Now pop-up at the bottom of the screen. You can also schedule an appointment for more than one member by clicking on the Schedule buttons next to their names and then clicking on the Schedule Now pop-up at the bottom of the screen. Please note that to add multiple members for the same dose 2 appointment, the vaccine and dose 1 date for all must be the same. After clicking the Schedule Now pop-up, you will be taken to the Book Appointment for Vaccination screen. On this screen, you can find the nearest vaccination center by entering your area's PIN code and clicking on Search. This will show you a list of vaccination centers that are based in and around your PIN code. Alternatively, you can also search vaccination centers by district. Here, first select your state. Then select your district from the adjoining drop-down menu and click on the Search button. This will list out all the vaccination centers in the selected district with information about the vaccination centers such as the vaccination center's PIN code, the minimum age allowed at the vaccination center, the type of vaccine and the cost of vaccination if it is a private vaccination center, and the number of vaccination slots currently available on each date. Please note that you won't be able to book an appointment at a vaccination center that does not cover your age. If you try to select that center, the portal will display a message with the minimum age limit for vaccination at the selected center. Once you have found a suitable vaccination center with available slots on your desired date and vaccine type, click on the button that shows the number of seats available for that particular vaccination center. This will take you to the time slot selection, where you can select a vaccination appointment time that is convenient for you. Once you have selected a time slot, click on the confirm button. Your vaccination appointment has been successfully booked. You will be able to see the booking information on the confirmation screen. If you wish to download the appointment slip, click on the download button and save it on your computer. To go back to your account details dashboard, click on the close button. If you would like to reschedule a vaccination appointment, you can click on the reschedule button next to the member's name and change the date and time of the appointment. If you have already received your first dose, the due date for your second dose will be shown next to your name on the account details dashboard. To download your vaccination certificate, click on the certificate button next to your details. If you have received only one dose, you will be able to download a provisional vaccination certificate. And if you have received both your doses, you will be able to download the full vaccination certificate.